I'm Alana with IGN Access, here with Philip DeFranco.
Hello.
And we are at SDCC. I don't know if you can see it, but there are like a lot of people here. It's kind of terrifying. So this is a perfect place to play Pokemon Go, and I know you've been playing Pokemon Go.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
How's it been at SDCC?
It's great as long as you're not on the floor. It's just there's too many people and it messes up your GPS.
That's absolutely true. I did catch a Squirtle in a panel room last night.
Really?
Yeah. Someone announced it like over the loudspeaker.
No, I've been like canceling things that I am supposed to do and just to walk around and catch Pokemon.
That's awesome. What have you caught?
Well, I didn't catch it. I finally got 10 kilometers. I got an Aerodactyl.
Oh, that's good. That's
fan
good.
Of that.
That's good.
And then I got enough Ponytas last night to get a Rapidash.
Rapidash. That's also awesome. I actually saw you last night after the IGN party.
Yes.
You wanted out to go play Pokemon Go with people.
Yeah.
Wandering the streets instead of partying is the most San Diego Comic-Con thing to do.
Well, it's so great because otherwise, I was gonna leave and either go to sleep or I was gonna play a different game. But all of a sudden, I'm doing that. I'm having conversations. I hung out with five people last night I didn't even know.
That's like, awesome. I love that.
There's nothing that brought us together except that one random thing.
Yeah, that's so good. And I have to ask, why do you think Pokemon Go has been so successful?
Well, for people like me, it's like nostalgia.
Yeah.
It's the first game that I ever like connected to other human beings with.
Mm-hmm.
It was like Pokemon Red, right? Like the fact that I could actually like trade and talk about this like nerdy thing, and then it was the playing cards, and then like the next time I ever felt that was like when Halo 2 came out, and I like actually
those are the good
days. Yeah, just like I was meeting people online I would have never met, and that's what this experience is.
I feel like the bubble is going to burst eventually, though, right?
Yes.
Everyone's playing it right now. When do you think you're going to stop playing? What's it
going
to take?
I don't know. There's so many good things. So it just came out in Japan.
Mm-hmm.
I think, France is one of the last places that might not have it right now. I think that I'm going to keep doing it just because a lot of people are still just starting.
Yeah.
But, I mean, of course it's going to go down a little bit. But, I don't know. I mean, there's so many generations they can release. And also, I'm excited to see what events look like because it seems like it could just be chaos.
Yeah.
Because, like, I live in California.
Mm-hmm.
The Santa Monica Pier is insane. Right, it was still insane a week after it released. So if they do an event, I don't know how it could get bigger.
Yeah, that's true. And I mean, it's been 2-3 weeks now, and we still have people playing just everywhere on their phones. You're like, oh, that place, some person is playing Pokemon Go. It's like a really cool community thing to see so many people in one space. So my last question is, if you had anything else get the augmented reality treatment, what franchise would you want it to be?
I know that all like these franchises want to do it. I don't know if it makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. There's like you could. If you said, like, okay, Star Wars, what would you do? What would you, like, I don't understand.
Vehicles
like,
in the sky, maybe?
I don't know. I think it works for this. I mean, you could do, like, franchises that are like it. Anything that's, like, capturing a monster type of esque thing.
Yeah.
But otherwise, then you're just talking about Ingress. Like, and
yes,
just
literally Ingress. Yeah.
Right?
So it seems like Pokemon Go has the monopoly on mobile AR right now, and honestly, I'm fine with that.
Ditto.
Yeah. Literally ditto. Get it? It was really good fun.
Accident.
Right. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
For more on Pokemon Go and SDCC, stay right here on IGN.